As I roved out one morning, gone to Dungarvan Fair, I spied a pretty maiden with the sunlight in her hair. Her eyes were so exciting, and her voice rang like a bell. And as I overtook her, I asked if she was well. Lay down your woolen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke, and I'll tell to you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak. As we approached Dungarvan, the girl at me did stare. She asked me why I raised my hat to a tree so old and bare. I told her of the legend, if the tree should e'er come down, they'd be a great disaster, and Dungarvan would be drowned. Lay down your woolen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke, and I'll tell to you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak. Well, then she started laughing, and my face got very red. She said that only fools believe what these old legends said. Her laughter was contagious, the truth to you I'll tell. Before I reached the marketplace, I began to laugh as well. Lay down your woolen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke, and I'll tell to you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak. As I sit here by the fireside in the autumn of my life, the darling girl I met that day is now my darling wife. We have two lovely daughters and a son to push my yoke, and all because I raised my hat to the old Dungarvan Oak. Lay down your woolen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke, and I'll tell to you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak. Lay down your woolen shawl, my love, I swear it is no joke, and I'll tell to you the story of the old Dungarvan Oak.